What's going on, guys? This is me, Mehdi Shakil, and you are watching SSTec tutorial. So guys, in my previous video I talk about if you are thinking to go for oscp certification, then where you should start learning the Kali Linux, and that was the Kali Linux official ebook Kali Linux reveal. But guys, there is another resource from where you can learn Kali Linux and some more advanced things about Kali Linux. We all know there is an official certification for Kali Linux, and that course called penetration testing with Kali Linux or PWK, and that course or certification required $2,000 almost. But guys, in this video I am going to share with you another resource where you can learn penetration testing with Kali Linux completely for free. So further ado, let's get started.
Welcome back guys. Now let me show you the website what I am talking about. Open up your browser and search on Google, CyberIT. On the top result, you will see CyberIT website. You can see here, this is a free cybersecurity training and career development website. Now click on that result and go to that website. Okay guys, now you can see here the CyberIT website homepage. First, you have to create a free account here. Don't worry, you don't need to add any credit card or any payment method. It's completely free to create an account. Then you will get this page. Then scroll down and here you will see a lot of courses which is gonna help you to develop your career in cybersecurity or Kali Linux penetration testing. Most of the courses are free to enroll, or at least you will get some free video part of every courses. You can see here I already completed this course. This full Kali Linux course is completely free of cost. I recommend you to complete this free course if you already know about the basic of Kali Linux. And if you are a complete beginner on this career path, then you should start from here. Click on catalog, then go to video courses by level and choose the beginner option. And here you will see some basic video courses which I highly recommend you to complete. CompTIA Plus and Network Plus will clear your basic concept about the computer hardware and network. Then you can choose the CompTIA Security Plus. After that, you can choose the CCNA, Cisco Certified Network Associate, and CCNP, the Network Professional. So you can learn anything from this website for free. Most of them are free. When you will complete these video courses, you have to give an exam, and that will help you to know about your learning progress. So choose wisely and start learning from the beginning if you want to be a good network security engineer with all the practical knowledge. In this course section, you will get more courses related to cybersecurity and Kali Linux penetration testing. In the catalog, go to intermediate section and you will get the Kali Linux course which I already completed. You will learn many things from this course. Try to complete all of this course and it will develop your skill to the professional level. Also, if you want to develop your career in this profession, then I suggest you to check the free courses from the career option. It will also provide you the guideline of what you should do to learn wisely. So guys, this is the second resource I had to share.
So guys, that's all for today. I hope you liked this video. If you really like this video and enjoy this video, then please give it a big thumbs up and share this video with your friend. And guys, if you're new to this channel, then please do subscribe to this channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest upcoming video tutorial notification. I'm Mehdi Shakil, you are watching SSTec Tutorial, and I'm signing out.